Literally 6 weeks ago, I saw a girl turned away at a bridal store, a prom store, because she was in a wheelchair, and I decided that wasn't right. And after a few choice words for the owner, I thought about it and thought about my own experiences being ill and being looked at weird or differently, and the idea was born. And here we are 6 weeks later with 400 young adults.
What's up, everybody?
We're pulling up to the house for my prom date. Now, she don't know that I'm picking her up in a limo. This is a pink limousine. Pink is her favorite color. She thinks I'm arriving in a Honda Accord, so let's just try to surprise her and take the flowers to her. I'm just as nervous, so let's go. Hello.
Oh my goodness.
How are you?
Look at that.
I'm LeVelle.
Hi.
Nice to meet you, Miss Catherine. Leah, these are for me and you. You're beautiful with the pink.
Thank you.
I love that.
Like,
you try to get a variety of colors for you. So.
Look at that.
See your
cord?
That's a
nice
beautiful.
Wow.
That is beautiful.
That's that new one.
Well, the limousine was special because there's a guy that I'm friends with now that he just went all the way for me and gave me that limousine for the night. And his name's LeVelle.
Beautiful. You see that? You get that? That's our friendship block. So we're gonna toast to a great and wonderful special night with a beautiful special person. Alright, we'll have a lot of fun. You got your dancing shoes, right?
Oh yes.
Okay, I know we talked on the phone, but we got a lot of dancing shoes, okay? I'm gonna throw in Pink Floyd, the wall, before every game. That's why. I hope that's going to make us win some more basketball. So if we don't win, we're going to blame you and Pink Floyd. We're going to blame Lee and Pink Floyd. That's not so great.
Yeah.
But you're going to be coaching, so I'm just going to sit on the bench and just let you go. You tell them everything that you do. So what would you tell them?
I would say, you know what?
Let me hear your post-game speech. No, your pregame speech. I need to know what to say before they get out of here.
All right. You're strong, confident, and I know you can do this. You know, you got it all together. You can do it. Just, you know, believe in yourselves, and everything will be all right. And don't worry about everybody looking at you. Just have fun and play the game, and it will go well.
Oh. You know what? A lot better speech than I thought it was getting.
It was special. I just, again, I don't expect a lot of things, and tonight was just I just couldn't believe it because it was special and unique, and I was just like, this is all for me? Wow. I mean, there were other people there, and they were just like, they're like, Leah, look at your dress, and they were taking pictures, and it was just incredible, and I enjoyed it, and I appreciate it a lot.
Now we're going to introduce our Dance Like No One's Watching Gala Queen. You already met her earlier. The lovely Miss Leah Ward. Let's give Leah a round of applause. Leah's the first ever Dance Like No One Is Watching Gala Queen. Isn't she beautiful?
I think she's seen others, including her sister, you know, get all dressed up and have a special evening and go to their proms, and she's never had that opportunity. So this is something that I think she'll remember for a long time.
Just seeing how these individuals can overcome things that they couldn't even help, you know, it just makes you so thankful for, you know, what you have and your health. And it's just an inspiration when you see people that really face challenges every day and meet them every single day. It lets me know that I can push beyond even what I'm doing now, and I hope that message goes out to everyone else.
Coach Moton, how else can you explain it but wicked cool? I mean, he called me and he said, I need a favorite color, I need to know her favorite music, I need to know, you know, all this. And I said, well, pink, she's a girly girl. And what does he do? He shows up, he's given her pink jewelry, a pink crystal heart, and she shows up in a pink stretch limo. I mean, how can you, it's every girl's fantasy. And Leah watched her sister, her younger sister, go through prom, and she struggled with not being able to go herself. And when we found that out, we knew exactly who was gonna be coach's date. Tonight's about her. You know, when she got here, we had the red carpet. She walked down it, and when the entire room started chanting Leah, I have to say that was not the first time tonight that I cried, and it probably won't be the last. Coach Moton definitely, he went all out, and I jokingly said, "Yeah, next year you get to be my date. My husband's staying home. You know, and my limo will be in purple, Coach."
First of all, this is the most important thing. This is your crown. So you can never take that off. You gotta sleep with that on, right? It's beautiful. And
there you go.
Your flowers were beautiful. I like them. Well, sauce with the colors. So got some pretty special things for you. I knew you were. And this is the only night that I'm gonna allow you to be a Duke fan. After the night, you gotta be.
I have to switch.
You gotta be a North Carolina Central fan. So.
Okay, definitely will.
I got with Coach K, and I got all the guys to sign you a poster of Duke. So I thought you would like that. And they also sent you a team ball. ACC championship.
That is amazing.
With everyone who signed it.
That is amazing.
This is the last night I'm gonna let you get Duke fan once again.
That's right.
Couple of more things. I got you a special card, and I want to read you the card because I felt like it was pretty much expressed my night and how I felt about you. So it says, God shows his love through the warmth and kindness of special people like you. Thank you and God bless you. And I wrote that I would cherish this moment for the rest of my life. So that's your card. I also heard through the grapevine that she had an addiction to chocolate. So we got you a bag full of Hershey Kisses.
Thank you.
And after speaking with you on the phone, it was hard, but I went out and I found you, your Pink Floyd, the wall.
Oh my goodness.
Great.
That is one of your favorites.
Pink Floyd was not easy to find.
Thank you.
But that's my man, okay? If you like Pink, then I like Pink. So he's a great guy for you. So, you know, I also wanted to give you a North Carolina Central gift bag, and instead of our colors are maroon and gray, but we found it in pink because the obvious reasons, right?
Yeah.
So inside, I decided to go shopping for you. I couldn't resist it. Just what's a gift bag without gifts, right? So we had to get you a pink water bottle with NCCU.
Amazing.
Right? So now you gotta promise me, you gotta fill it up. Never get dehydrated, right?
That's
right. Vibe to that. Okay? And these are real colors. We got you a nice long sleeve shirt. Okay? NCCU.
I can't start crying again.
No, you can let it out if you need to. You can let it out if you need to. Got you another gift bag. And we did get you another NCCU shirt.
Oh my gosh. Thank
everything
you.
Everything matches the limo. You notice that? And this is another NCCU shirt for
oh,
you.
Oh wow. Thank you.
No problem. And I got a very, very special one for you. And I hope you like it. Starting tonight, I got you some keychains.
Awesome.
Okay, we got it in gray and of course that favorite color of yours. And one thing I wanted to pick out was, when you go to sleep tonight, we want you to wear our NCCU pajama jammies.
Oh, thank
you. We think they're awesome. So they have the drawstring. You can pull them up and adjust them. I just want you to feel extremely comfortable with your pajama jammies and your t-shirts, okay?
Thank you. I appreciate it a lot.
Now,
today
is
going to
be all NC Central.
All NC Central. So tonight's ready. That's you. I'm gonna put all this stuff back in here for you. Put the card in the chocolate. Now, you're not going to eat all those chocolates at one time, are you?
Oh, I'm going to share. I'm going to share.
You got to share? That's wonderful. Lee, I had the most amazing time tonight. It was, like I said, I never went to my prom, and this was, the words can't even describe. Just speaking to you on the phone the other day, it was very touching to me, and I'm proud to not only call you my first prom date, but my special friend, okay? So the locket I gave you, that's our special friendship locket. You can only take it off when you do what?
Basketball.
When you play basketball.
Basketball.
So I thank you for a wonderful time. And we're gonna stay in touch.
Yes.
And if I get on your nerves and call you too much, you just tell me that I'm calling you too much. I'm gonna check on you, mom and dad. Gonna make sure that you're doing everything that you need to do. So do you know I'm gonna put you on my Facebook page and brag about this? Because I went to the prom with the prom queen. Like, that guy didn't do that. Nobody did that. Nobody on our basketball team did that. Nobody at Central did that. I went with the prom queen. So. You're an amazing person. Okay. Take care of yourself, all right?
All right.
Call me if you need me. You always have my number. I'm on that phone call away. Okay. And like I said, I'm gonna check out your mom and dad and make sure you're doing everything you need to do.
Okay. All right. And tell your wife and your daughter I said hi. And
we will.
Grateful for everything.
We will, and we will continue to keep in our prayers every day. We promise you. Like we said, this is just the start of a special friendship. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. I just want you.